We going to Memphis, Tennessee. Put your fingers by head together for my mother. Then pass it to your parents and say,
Yeah. Lift your hands and worship Him. Lift your hands and honor Him. Look out and say, neighbor, quickly and say, neighbor, don't drive yourself crazy. You're trying to hold on to stuff and people. It ain't worth your mind. Let the stuff go and let the people walk if they want. Because you don't want to have stuff and people. If he's crazy in your mind, or if you hold on to your mind, he can fit out on your soul stuff. And if you do that, God will send you some people who are like you.
Oh, See about three people that that I know, the rest of you I don't know. But it just feels like I'm in a miracle room.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. Without asking anybody anything, if you know you are a living, breathing miracle, you just lift your hands, turn your voice up on 10, and give them a praise right now.